All right, guys, this is going to be a special announcement. This is something I haven't done before. So that's why it's a special announcement. Usually when I simulate any sporting events, I try to get it as realistic as possible, meaning that if the real team loses in real life, I adjust the game to fit that scenario. But I've been doing this since 2011, so that's what, 13 years? And I've come to the conclusion that I might be right 45% of the time. So that means what? 55% of the time I'm wrong when I simulate. And this affects the popularity, or it seems to, of the videos. So what I'm going to do this year that's different, since it's such a new era, and we've got a lot of different new teams vying for the championship, is this. I'm going to simulate the entire playoffs. I'm not going to go game by game, series by series, like that, you know, just like the television schedule would do. I'm not going to do that anymore for this year. This is an experiment, because I think the fans of the different teams demand to see what these particular game developers think about their teams. So, if they don't think much of your team will lose. If they think highly of your team will advance. And it's not going to always look fair. I know this for a fact. That's why I've always tried to simulate close to real life results as possible. But I'm going to try this different. So within this scenario, looking at this particular NBA bracket, the Timberwolves could win the championship. Though most of you don't think that's going to happen. But you don't know, do you? Or the Knicks could win the championship. And you say, what? You don't know, do you? You think more than likely it's going to be Boston and Denver. But not necessarily. So this is really for the fans of each particular team. Indiana, New York, Cleveland, Boston, Minnesota, Denver, Dallas, and OKC. So enjoy it. I've already started the playoff. If it comes out that the first four games come up in this semifinal match to match what you guys think it should be, then that'll just be plum luck. Okay? But I don't believe that it will, that all of the underdogs are going to win. That's what this is saying. This bracket that I have up here now. It's saying all of the underdogs are going to win. So I don't think that's going to happen. A lot of you think that I pick the games the way I think they're going to go. I don't. I let the computer decide, and then I decide whether I think it's too far-fetched, and then I might run that simulation five or six times till I get a result that I think is going to actually happen, when it's just obvious that Boston should blow out Cleveland and that Denver should beat Minnesota. But see, all bets are off now. This isn't about being right or wrong. It's for the fan. So whatever happens, may the best team win in this cyber sporting event, okay? That's what it is. Not to be taken literally. Don't go bet your house, your rent money on this. Please don't do that. Some of you look to this as a guy. You can probably use the contrarian method and be better than using a straight up method. Some of you know what that means, some of you don't. Okay, so I'm not going to try and lead you either way. But I'm just saying, you decide who you really think is going to win. And if you're a homer, you're going to think that the Cleveland Cavaliers are going to win it all. If you're a homer. If you're a homer, you're going to think that Indiana Pacers is going to win it all. You know what I'm saying? But all the rest of us know that's probably not going to happen. So, hey, just keep the faith. You never know. In a game like this, there are no injuries. Okay? Your best players play their best players. Simple as that. And let the results fall where they may. So I just wanted to make this brief announcement about that because I'm going to do this with NHL hockey also. And I'll make one for them because a lot of guys that watch hockey don't watch basketball and vice versa. So I'm going to do it a little different this year. I'm going to let the computers decide who the best team is. Now, if it comes out and it rounds out to the championship game and the real champion emerges, that'll be a win for simulation. If it rounds out and ain't even close, like if I had started this at the beginning and the Lakers would have won the championship, everybody would have said, hey, boo, boo, he's a Laker fan and all that. No. That just would have been the way it went. But this is pretty much the sample here. You got four games to decide who will be the champion. I mean, four series that will decide who will be the champion. So we're going to go with that. And hopefully you will support this. If not, I'll know don't do it no more. Okay? But I thought I'd give you a warning before I do it. Okay, guys. Thank you.